within every symbol, rite of passage, or indoctrination that exists in creation, there lurks the hidden flower. It is a flytrap which succeeds in devouring all but those who seek to elude its grasp. And those who do not deserve no pity. For always the same impulse attracts them towards an illusion of security and oblivion. It is the instinct of the herd, the belief that happiness lies within the fold, the desire to be on the guarded path. Deluded by an illusion of safety in numbers, through skillful self-deception, they walk willingly into a state of confusion. It is in this state that they fall prey to beautiful flowers of deceit in the mouths of parasites.